Washington, the Justice Department said Monday that prosecutors were looking into whether a special counsel should be appointed to investigate political rivals President Trump has singled out for scrutiny, including Hillary Clinton. The department, in a letter sent to the House Judiciary Committee, said the prosecutors would examine allegations that donations to the Clinton Foundation were tied to a 2010 decision by the Obama administration to allow a Russian nuclear agency to buy Uranium-1, a company that owned access to uranium in the United States, and other issues. The letter appeared to be a direct response to Mr. Trump's statement on November 3, when he said he was disappointed with his beleaguered Attorney General, Jeff Sessions, and that longstanding unproven allegations about the Clintons and the Obama administration should be investigated. Any such investigation would raise questions about the independence of federal investigations under Mr. Trump. Since Watergate, the Justice Department has largely operated independently of political influence on cases related to the president's opponents. Mr. Trump's statement galvanized conservative news outlets like Fox News and Breitbart News, which have since beaten the drum for a special prosecutor to be appointed. Continue reading the main story. Related coverage. Cash flow to Clinton Foundation amid Russian uranium deal April 23, 2015. Graphic. Donations to the Clinton Foundation and a Russian uranium takeover April 22, 2015. Advertisement. Continue reading the main story. People close to the White House said there might be another issue at play. Mr. Sessions might be able to forestall the president's firing him by appointing a special counsel to investigate the uranium deal. Mr. Trump blames Mr. Sessions for the cloud of the Russia investigation that has hovered over his 10-month presidency, saying that if Mr. Sessions had never recused himself from the inquiry this year, the special counsel, Robert S. Mueller III, would never have been appointed.